innocence of being a hot teen girl.
Hey, this is Jeff. Yeah, you remember that happy-go-lucky guy? The one you told about his two-faced cheating slut of a wife?
I just took some photos. But yeah, how you doing now anyway? You leave that bitch?
You can say I cut some ties. Meet me at the garage off Silicon Street at the northeast corner of Middle Park. I need your help.
You're listening to Liberty City Hardcore!
What's going on?
Yeah, I got a bit of a problem. A bit of a big fucking problem.
What's going on?
Yeah. Jeff really did it this time. Jeff went too far. Jeff's been a bad boy. A really bad boy.
What are you saying, lunatic?
Remember my wife, Shirley? She had an accident in the kitchen.
What kind of an accident?
Oh, the kind of accident where you stab yourself 50 fucking times with a kitchen knife. You fucking whore. Fuck my friend, will you? Well, who's laughing now, bitch? Huh? Not you, you fucking dead whore!
Hey, buddy. Whoa, calm down!
Hey, fuck you!
Don't be an idiot. Now, what do you want me to do?
Get rid of her and get rid of the car, hey?
Okay, but it's going to cost you. $5,000.
Sure, whatever.
Give me the keys. Put the gun away.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Oh, Jeff really messed up this time, didn't he? Oh.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Getting paper. Hey, tell me this, where's it?
We getting that paper.
I'm in the hood. Damn. Put my jury on. Jury on. Jury on. I got the coons on me. I get them off me. I shake them haters up. Get them off me. I
shake them haters off me.
Niggas, is you with me? My bitches, is you with me? If you got a problem, I'm a sucker.
Come on over, you maniac.
And put my name on the sign. Can't even lay it. Spell my name. Swizzy, Swizzy.
I got rid of that body for you. You should be clean. Now all you need to worry about is your conscience.
The whore! She brought this on herself. Practically stabbed herself by letting him give it to her. Thanks.